only with the second generation Intel Core i5 processor.